That's before the Anarchy.
All right, here we go.
Christopher Douglas Reed. I play Filthy Phil.
We got some new faces and charming.
They're a great addition to the set. They're a lot of fun to have around. Chuck Zito's a character out of, you know, a f***ing 70s art movie.
This is a motorcycle. This is a chopper. It's the Beast from the East, dedicated to a Big Vinny Girolamo, who was a Hell's Angel from New York City. When he died, I named the bike after him. So it's in memory of him.
And Chris Browning is a hoot.
That's kind of some big guns, though.
And Kurt Yeager is, he wears hats.
Hey everybody, my name's Kurt Yeager and I play Greg the Peg. Kurt Sutter wrote him really badass. He's a guy who happens to be missing one leg. It's not some guy who's limping and gimpy and miserable with life. He's still a tough, badass, kicking, you know, guy who's not gonna take anybody's shit. It's a really good character to watch and it's really fun to play.
So now we're in the van here with Go-Go. It's Chris Browning. Say hello.
Hello.
There you go, that's all you get.
In season 5, it's Go-Go and Greg the Peg and Frankie Diamonds. We were nomads, and we get voted into the Deadwood crew. We're at the table, we're voting on stuff, like we're patched in members of that crew, but it never really feels like home to me, anyway.
I don't know if you should trust us or not, but you'll have to see and watch and get the whole feeling of everything.
But you know the history of this show. Loose ends are all over the place. We're two brand new loose ends, so we hope we can bring something new to it. Yo, what's up? I'm Ray Gallegos. I'm playing Fiasco on this season of Sons.
How you doing? My name is Jorge Payo, and I am playing Lupe this season on Sons. Together we are
Lupe and Fiasco. We're going to stir the pot here. We're going to come up underneath Jimmy, whatever Jimmy and his crew need. That's where we're at.
Yeah, we're a couple of wild cards, a couple of stone cold killers, and couple of fun guys at the same time, right?
That's right, yeah.
Joke around, shoot some people.
Yeah, anything's good on Sons. Anything you can't do on another show, you could do on this show. Yeah, we're having a blast, man. We're looking forward to it, just wrapping up this first episode, and hopefully we can come back and keep stirring the pot up.
And this is our ride right here, the Lupe Fiasco machine.
That's right. Big Red. This is our calling card from our crew. We bring that real traditional Latino vibe to it.
Just a little shout out to the writer for this episode right here, right. Regina. Got you tattooed on my neck, girl.
All right, Greg the Peg here, and I actually have a peg. Check this out. So I'm just showing this because I want to show all the disabled people out there that you can get roles and do whatever you want to do. And I want to give credit to Kurt for writing a character that, yes, has a missing leg, but it's not a part of his character. It just happens to have a missing leg. So credits for that forethought. Appreciate it.